Big day in America today, in fact for the whole world. SpaceX successfully launched and landed its Falcon 9 rocket back on Earth tonight. Well, actually that was last night, there's a report from ABC News, marking the first time a rocket has launched a payload into space and returned. Okay. Now of course I saw that and I thought, launched a payload. I'm a child. Okay, so this is very important because they go into space and then they come back and land. That's crazy, dog. We've never done that before. Amazon's Jeff Bezos actually did something similar, but they didn't quite make it into space. They went about over 300,000 feet and then re-landed the rocket. And in fact, SpaceX has tried this 3 different times, so this is the first time they did it successfully. You ready to watch it? Let's watch the return of the rocket. Coming back. It almost looks like they're playing the video in reverse. That's badass, man.
LZ-1, the Falcon has landed. Landing operators moving to procedure 11.100, section 3 on LZ-1B net. Recovery net. Repeat, the Falcon has landed.
So that was awesome. First of all, I love anything that says this sentence. The Falcon has landed. And then you had a scene there that you normally see in the movies. Whenever I see that in the movies, if there's ever a space movie, when something goes right, everybody stands up and goes, yay, and screams at the screen, right? I think, like, they don't really do that at NASA or these other things. Turns out, no, I was wrong, they do. Okay, now that's not NASA, that's SpaceX, but when they did it, they're like, the payload has come back on us. Okay, so, and it is, they should celebrate, it's fantastic. They apparently also chanted USA, USA. Elon Musk, the founder, is from South Africa, but still, he's a US citizen now and loves his country, so that's great. In fact, let's talk a little bit more about him. Founder Elon Musk has said that the ability to reuse a rocket, which dramatically reduces launch cost, is something that will help revolutionize commercial space travel. So that makes sense. If you don't know, like in the past, and by the way, I barely know, but they'd launch the rockets and then they would do whatever they do and then, well, sad day, they're gone. So when the aliens run into our rockets, they're going to be like, beep, 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 oh my God, we have found the aliens. Because you see, they think we're aliens. And then there's nothing inside. Yeah, now we're not going to litter the universe anymore with our rockets. So we wasn't, and then once they're right back down. Now, I think that's amazing in and of itself. The fact that it saved costs means that we could do it a lot more often. But it turns out Elon Musk has another plan as well. He says, I think this is a critical step along the way towards being able to establish a city on Mars. Damn. He said, that's what all of this is about. Really? Jesus, Lord mercy. So here's a guy planning for what to do in case the climate change is real. He's a smart guy, so he probably thinks it is. He didn't say anything about climate change, okay? Sorry for making it political. So this is something that everybody can celebrate, and whether we go to Mars or not, it's a great, great accomplishment. And I want you to know the guy responsible, so you don't see him that often. So let's show you a picture of Elon Musk. Okay, maybe not Elon Musk, but you get the point. I mean, really, Elon Musk is as close to Iron Man as we'll ever get. The guy is the one, I mean, he formed 2 different billion-dollar companies, the only person ever to do that. And one of his inventions is the Hyperloop, which could have you traveling from New York to LA in half an hour. But he's like, I tire of this. I have too many other things going on. Here are the blueprints. Somebody else figure it out. Wow. That dude is smart. Maybe we should have that billionaire run for president instead of the billionaire that's running for president now. So, great accomplishment. We're all proud, and we hope that this leads to many other breakthroughs. Nice work, SpaceX. On behalf of all Americans on the planet, we thank you for your service. The Falcon has landed.